Today I will show the difference between conductors and insulators. To do this, we need a wooden spoon and a metallic spoon. Put a piece of water in the water and on the wooden spoon. Then fix a bead. Okay. Then put a piece of borer in the metallic spoon. Then fix a bead. Okay. Finally, place the two spoons in the glass bowl and and fill it with boiled water. Wait for 1 minute. Okay, waiting. Let it start to melt. It's melt, okay, melting. While the wooden spoon didn't melt. Okay, I observed that the butter on the metallic spoon melts and the bead falls. Okay, while the butter on the wooden spoon didn't melt. This shows that metal spoons conductor allow the transfer of heat energy, while the wood in an insulator doesn't allow the transfer of heat.